comes from Britain's most popular musical. You'll know it through and through.
Yes.
Yes, the musical called The Bossiest Philosopher.
The Bossiest Philosopher.
No, it's magnificent stuff. Set in ancient Greece, which is much like Greece, but old. In the 2nd century before Christ. And it's a tale of revenge. And of course, as this is the big song from the show, it's an 80s power ballad. Very popular in ancient Greece. not so much a power ballad, one of the montage, like, I'm building up montages, you know, like I'm in training, and because it's a story of revenge. Two young philosophers that are at philosophy in primary school. Heraclitus and Smartimus.
Smartimus.
Now, Smartimus is an awful bully, but he's quite smart. And he's always like, oh, Heraclitus, you don't know nothing about philosophy. And Heraclitus is like,
oh, I don't know, I can't be sure that anything exists but myself.
Not a cocky accent in ancient Greek.
Yeah, no. Anyway, so, then it's the big philosophy exam. Smarticus does extremely well. Is that what he was called?
Yes, Smarticus.
Yeah, Smarticus. I like more because I like Smarticus. It's funny.
Smarticus.
Does very well. And he teases Heraclitus more. We cut to 20 years later.
Oh.
They're all at it. So it starts. Yes. Starts 200 BC, now it's 180 BC. Spartacus is, you know, doing the philosophy speaking tour, a massive philosophy celebrity, but Heraclitus wants to get back. How? At the all pan-ancient Greece philosopher's exam, where Socrates himself, who makes an appearance, puts everyone through an exam, and gosh darn it, if Heraclitus isn't going to beat Spartacus this time. How? Through the power of his new teacher, his new philosophy teacher, even more Smarticus. And this is the training montage as Heraclitus works up to the exam. Is that clear?
Very clear.
Good!
It's a montage.
It's a battle montage. Now, we'll need even more Smarticus. It's a duet. As even more Smarticus encourages Heraclitus. Yes, why not, Helmets? Why not? Helmets, you're even more Smarticus?
Excellent!
Excellent, my teacher. Were you listening?
I heard everyone!
Good!
And you're Heraclitus.
I'm Heraclitus. And we're going to sing the training montage 80s style song, My Exam Guru.
My Exam Guru from the Bossiest Philosopher.
Nothing to go on a spill. I need you to think.
you.